Park County Health Department has not seen any new cases of tuberculosis. This is after a student was diagnosed with an active case. Health Department is working with staff at Covington Middle School to identify people that may have come into contact with that student. Student's no longer contagious and is being treated, and we're told the risk of TB spreading at the school very low. Up to 200 students and staff will be tested.